comfortable?
It's a little big. You save me any of that schnapps?
Not as much as I should have. Sorry. Next time.
Mr. Stark, how are your levels?
Levels at 100%.
Good.
We may dim half the lights in Brooklyn,
but we are ready. As we'll ever be.
Agent Carter, don't you think it would be more comfortable in the booth?
Oh, yes. Yeah, of course, sir.
This on.
Ladies and gentlemen, today we take not another step towards annihilation, but the first step on the path to peace. We begin with a series of micro-injections into the
subject's major muscle groups. The serum infusion
will cause immediate cellular change. And then, to stimulate growth, the subject will be saturated with vital rays.
That wasn't so bad.
That was penicillin.
Serum infusion. Beginning in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Now, Mr. Stark. Stephen? Can you hear me?
Probably too late to go to the bathroom, right?
We will proceed.
That's 10%. 20%. 30%. That's 40%.
Vital signs are normal.
That's 50%. 60%. 70%.
Steven!
Steven!
Shut it down!
Steven!
Shut it down!
Kill the reactor, Mr. Stark! Hand it off! Kill it! Kill the reactor!
No! Don't! I can do this!